DrumLink is a first of its kind technology in electronic drumming, allowing wireless connectivity between an electronic drum pad and the sound source without any loss of playability or triggering speed. In this video, we're going to cover everything you need to know about the DrumLink system and its products, and how the DrumLink system can be used with both V-drums and sample pads and hybrid drumming setups. Here are three things that you need to know about DrumLink. It's a technology that allows seamless conversion of regular wired electronic drum pads or triggers into a wireless trigger pad using two simple components. DrumLink is a proprietary radio frequency based wireless triggering technology with reliability and without latency, making it perfect for both home use and stage applications. The benefits of wireless triggering are in creating a cleaner looking setup without the need to run cables between a trigger pad and a module, as well as the flexibility to move pads and components around the kit without fear of running out of cable length or stretching cables across your setup. DrumLink can be used to convert a wired electronic drum set into a wirelessly triggered drum set. The system connects to a V-drum sound module, offering you the same triggering quality and reliability as a cable connection. It just does it wirelessly. DrumLink can also be used with some SPD sample pads and acoustic drum triggers for a wirelessly triggered hybrid drum setup. A full list of DrumLink compatible Roland sound modules can be found at roland.com or by following the link in the description. DrumLink also works with DWE, the world's first wireless acoustic electronic convertible drum set from Drum Workshop. The DrumLink system allows Roland V cymbals to be used with the DWE kit, providing a quiet, wireless cymbal solution for use with DWE. Now we know more about the DrumLink system, let's take a look at its components and how the system works. The Roland WT10 is a wireless trigger adapter which features DrumLink technology. This conversion unit can be mounted to your kit in a number of different ways using its universal clamp system, including cymbal stands, drum hoops, and bass drum hoops. Each WT10 unit has two dual trigger inputs, allowing you to connect two dual trigger pads that use one stereo trigger jack cable, or one cymbal that uses two trigger outputs, such as a V cymbal that uses two cables for bell, bow, and edge triggering, and V hi-hats that use pad triggering and hi-hat control. The WT10 trigger adapter is powered by two AA batteries. Rather than supplying continuous power, the WT10 only uses battery energy when it's triggering, allowing batteries to last up to 6 months in most applications, offering reliability for those all-important performances and drum takes. The WT10 adapter can be used with a wide variety of Roland pads and triggers that use a regular jack connection. It's worth noting that digital trigger pads are not compatible due to their unique sensor system. And to that point, digital hi-hats, snare drums, and ride cymbals will still need to be connected to the module using a USB cable. A full list of compatible pads is available on the WT10 product page at roland.com. If the WT10 transmits a wireless signal, then you need something to receive it. The Roland DH10 wireless hub is a receiver unit that connects to a Roland drum sound module to receive all the triggering information. The DH10 wireless hub connects to a USB connection of compatible Roland sound modules and sample pads, or to a laptop when using a VST to provide the drum sound, such as DW Soundworks. No battery power is required. The DH10 is powered by the sound module or laptop that it's connected to. It's worth noting here, if you're converting your V-drums or hybrid SPD setup to wireless triggering, you will need a DH10 wireless hub, which is sold separately. DWE users won't need a DH10. The wireless hub supplied with the DWE drum set is all you need. WT10 and DH10 are available separately so that you can build your own system specific to your kit setup and number of pads, but there's also a complete wireless conversion cymbal set available. This bundle consists of three CY16RT V cymbals, the two crashes on one ride, and VH10 hi-hat cymbals, together with four WT10 wireless trigger adapters. The pack can be added to an SPD SX Pro as part of a hybrid setup, perhaps transforming your kit into a wireless cocktail kit for small gigs, or it can be used with an existing DWE drum set. It's possible to use a combination of some wired and some wireless converted pads within a drum set. For example, crashes could be wireless, while some pads are still connected to a module via cables. This gives you the flexibility to convert pads over time, or use some wireless pads on one part of the stage while your wired pads remain firmly within the kit. DrumLink is a unique technology and the only electronic drum system that uses wireless triggering. Whether it's a clean looking setup or the freedom to move trigger pads around without the need to route cables, the DrumLink system opens up new possibilities without compromising playability. The only thing to do now is try it out for yourself. Thanks for watching, and please consider subscribing to the Roland channel for more videos. And please don't forget to give the video a like if it's been helpful.